Phenomenal. I love this. That guy just freaking drifted. What's this dude? Look at this dude. He's like drifting all over the place where... That's so rude.
What's our final destination? Well, not really our final destination. But, so we have about 2 more days, give or take. But we're gonna start off in the fourth, wait, shoot. I think I lost a day. I think I quit without saving. Okay, well, we'll just redo it. That's fine. That's fine. We're fine. But it looks like there should be some fun here too. Not gonna lie. Back off. Okay. I think Wooly Loogs are the more powerful, more advanced version of the Wally Log. Oh, okay. Shoot. That was harmful. See? There we are. Shoot! I freaking suck, dude. See, if I have enough on something, then I'm good. Like... Oh shoot, oh shoot! You done got, dude. Okay, you're dead. Come on, kill. Dead. Okay, there we are. Let's bring those back. Come on, grab onto that, bud. You really gonna do that? Try me, bud. Okay. We're gonna go and attack from behind. Around the legs. Oh, shoot! Back off. That was so freaking unfair. Swarm! Come on, swarm! There. Death. Okay, cool. Alright, well, that wasn't the most successful thing we've ever done. But it's okay. It's okay. You lose some, you win. You win some. You lose more. We came, we saw, we conquered. Is that the saying? I don't know. We're actually making a lot of progress here. This should be good to go. Where we're at. I don't wanna... That pathway should be cleared enough to where we should be good. I want as many people on the 33. That should be quick enough, right? Oh, he's intimidating me. I'm intimidated. Okay, go. Oh, shoot, it's 40. Okay. Everything I'm trying to avoid... Oh shoot. Go! Run! Oh shoot. Maybe I can distract them? Haha, you suck. Oh shoot. We'll do that a little bit later. What the heck was that? Is that a lawnmower? That sounds a lot scarier than a lawnmower. These guys are everywhere. The freaking cult's out today. The ball bear cult. Y'all know about it. Y'all already know. Okay. Can I go inside? There we are. The boys! The bomb squad. Okay. So hopefully... Dang, that's loud. Hopefully, what we'll do is we'll blow up. Oh, shoot. I think we can go up here and then around and hopefully. cult. The cult. Shoot! Okay, let's distract them. Okay. Drop. Okay, I think it's two for this one. It might be. Might be two each, so we need six bombs. Nice. Okay, there's our first one. And I think we'll, after we're done here, we'll grab the yellows and we'll. Space requires a. Okay, two more, and it's done for. All right, sweet. All right, I think there's something in here. What's in here? Okay, all right, let's get our reds. And we'll call it a day. Okay, we gotta make this quick though. I don't think this should take too long. As long as we get the treasure and we get it out of that like little circle there, we should be. We should be good to go. Oh, they re-sprouted. Okay, that's nice. So the good thing is we did get. Oh, we've lost a few members of the cult. I think I can. Surround them. Oh shoot! They sneak attack. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Ooh, wild on that one. No. No. Okay. Well, I should have planned a freaking sneak attack. Nice. Nice. Okay. Okay, if we get another one like that. Oh, no, we're not going to get a chance for that. Come on, come on! Go! Kill him! Yes! Oh, shoot! That was good. I don't think we're gonna get a chance. Maybe. I think we're gonna have to come back tomorrow. Okay, it looks like something small. Guard satellite, deep space dangers. Okay. Go, go, freaking go. I think we got past the cult, so I think we're good. Okay, run. Run. Run, we gotta get it today. This is gonna really suck if we have to wait another day for this. Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're so freaking close. 10 seconds, here we go. We gotta make it past. I don't think we are. Let me get these guys. I don't wanna have to worry about. Come on. No, it's not gonna happen. God dang it, that sucks. All right, so tomorrow, we're gonna have a quick day. We'll probably just do this in one episode because this is literally, I'm literally just gonna grab this part and then call it there. Because that is not gonna take too long. Well, the good thing is we did that in 2 days, which means depending on how well the distant springs go, which it's kind of up to luck at this point. It's very much dependent on luck. Because we need that flower to be yellow, which the flowers are randomized. So that is a problem. All right. But I think we'll get some more blues while we're here, but I can't imagine that's gonna take too entirely long. Might as well just grab these blues. So I'll take 10 with me. Bro. Back off, dummies. I will take those with me. Alright, sweet. See, the really, really important thing are the blues. Or the reds, excuse me. Oh, shoot! Okay. We do have... What? Where are you actually going? I will beat you up, young sir. Dummy? Freaking dummy? No! Shoot! That was entirely my fault. There we are. Are they trying to get through each other? I'm not even gonna worry about them. Okay, so I actually just might. I might call it here. Honestly, on the sunset, I think we're gonna call it here. Because I'm getting really excited for this final part, and I'm hoping that we get some good luck here. In terms of that. But I don't know what's gonna happen, because it's actually up in the air. It's, oh shoot, this boy, he's low though. Swarm him. Come on, keep swarming. Nice. Okay, no, we take his body. We take his organs. Okay. So there are a few over here. The more I think about it, the more I think I should get more yellows. But at the same time, I am not doing this. It's like auto running. Oh, this is super delayed. My, like, controller's off. Oh, shoot. I am not controlling myself. Wait, maybe... Okay, I held my controller under the table, so... What the heck? We might as well... We have this whole day to grab the last of our Pikmin. We might as well get some more yellows. So, I'm just gonna swarm... Oh shoot, that was a mistake. I swarmed too many at once. I have so many reds, I don't even care. I think one of them, yeah, that's fine. I don't really care. That actually ended up better than I thought when I originally swarmed them. So what I'm thinking is we're gonna go after big blowfish guy, because I feel like it, and I feel like calling him big blowfish guy. It sounds more fun. I don't think I need all that many yellows though. In all actuality. Depending on how many we get here. That was 5. That was another 5. That should have been 4. What was that? So we started out with 25. So we got like 20 there? Let me see how many I got. 101. I'm fine with that. That's good. Let me see where I'm at with my reds. I think we should be good with them. Our blues, we should be good. 113. I mean, it doesn't hurt to get as many Pikmin as possible, but I'm not going crazy, man. Okay, 137 and an extra, so 139. 138, just kidding. All right, let me just double check, make sure that we're not losing anyone. Nope, okay. All right, we're going to Sunset and we're off to our final part. Okay, so I'm thinking we could grab like 30 blues and we'll just head over there. I'm gonna check if it's even open. Because if it's not, I'm just ending the day. I'm not gonna waste my time. Also, I feel like it's fair to Shoot. Okay. Can I actually reach with blues? I should be able to. Okay. Continue from last save. We're just gonna start over until we get a good save. I'm pretty sure. Do I need yellows for this? Wait. Because I can't throw them from there. That's for sure. I can't throw them from over here to this point. We already tried. We would have to throw them from over here. And blues can't reach that. Okay, we just gotta get lucky. We literally just have to get lucky. It's just gonna be me grinding. Hopefully we get what we want. And we got what we wanted. All right, awesome. Okay. I think we'll get a bunch of blues. We'll get a bunch of blues, so then we'll carry it down. We'll carry it down. 50. And then we can just carry it past everything. God dang it, you dummy. Get swarmed, dude. Okay. I wanted that anyway. Okay. Most of them did not do what I wanted them to, but that's alright. Okay, that should be good. Let's see what we got here. We can get that as well. Maybe? Okay. You just had to kill that. Apparently. I don't want to deal with this Wally Wog. I don't think I do. Wally Wog. There we are. Words. That was what I was trying to avoid. Okay. Let's dig this out of the ground. Okay, I just had a heart attack. A straight heart attack. Oh my gosh. Okay. Are you serious? Okay, we can fit them up there. Alright. Do that. I want to just grab them from, I don't know how many this is. 30? Okay. 30. About 36. Okay. All right. Let's try that again. 13. Oh, shoot. That was a dumb move. They're dead. Sacrifices have to be made. I think we might have to. This is messed up, but we might have to drown him. I might be able to throw him over. 25. We have room to lose. Get him! Go! 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 Okay. What are we doing? Okay. Alright, 12 more. I hate this so much. Oh shoot! Save him! Save him! Go! Oh, we're good. We're good. We're pros. Pikmin pros, dude. Okay, get our yellows up there, maybe. There we are, we're at a good position here. No, stop, okay. Wait, shoot, now I don't think I have enough blues. Okay, what is this? Cronus reactor. Okay, well, we gotta get. we just missed the mark here. Go get our last part. Shock that this is actually happening. Or second to last. Excuse me. There should be one more. I think. Maybe got left behind. that was seriously nerve-wracking. That was all pure luck. That was all part of the plan. Sacrifices need to be made for the greater good. What is this dummy doing over? I lost one over here last time. I saw him run off, but I thought he came back. Thought they were gonna come back. Okay. All right, we're getting close. We should be good. Is this the bottom of the ship? I'm not sure. It's twice the size. I love how everything's twice the size of the ship. It's kind of great. Let me grab that. Okay, so this are okay. Because we gained more in the process. Look at that. Look at us. We're killing it. Okay. Drop those in. We got another 30 there. 30 something. We did lose more blues. It's all good. Oh yeah, that's our booster. Space time, pure power, basically the big rubber band. Oh, sweet. Yes, okay. The ship has been completed, or partially completed. Look how beautiful. 10 out of 10. Just want to see how many we have. Not a lot. Maybe he hasn't calculated it quite yet. 99, all right, I'm good with that. I'm fine with that. Actually, I think yellows, if I remember correctly, are more important for the upper bulbax, just strictly because you need rock bombs. Which is weird because you don't really use them for the whole entire games. I like their big ears though, they're cool. What am I missing? Just sprouts. I three sprouts. They're gonna be here for the rest of the game. Let's go. We're out of here. It's the final frontier. I actually think it's called the final frontier. Is it? I can't remember. Let's go. Maybe the final frontier. That's the final cave in the second game. Who knows? This was a quick little... Well, I'll pee. But... I'm not sure what we're gonna do next time. We did lose someone. A single part. My final trial. Alright. Two more days, right? Two more days, yeah. So this should be our final trial. Here we go.